What is going on, guys? Welcome to the channel. If you are new, I hope you enjoy the content. If you have seen it before, then you know what I do here. So, today I'm going to be showing you guys an outfit glitch in Red Dead Redemption 2 Online. It can be done with any role outfits. I'm not sure about actual saved outfits or normal outfits like the Grizzlies, Outlaw, etc. But I know it can be done with role outfits. I'm gonna test it in this video. If you don't see me test it in this video, it means it does not work. And just do not try it, it will not work for you. So, let's get into it. First up, all you wanna do is go to any tailor or general goods store and go to a wardrobe. Next, you gotta go on your role outfits and equip anything, like say, I've got this. With this one, you'll get the bandolier and the poncho. With this one, you can get the bandolier. With this one, you get the satchel, depending on what outfit you equip it on. So I'm going to go with this one. And now, all you have to do is exit, back out. And then go back in. Go on outfits, no outfit, back out altogether again. And now click options. Or whatever it is on Xbox, if you're playing on Xbox, go to online and create a new session. I'll see you when I'm in a different session. Alright guys, so when you're spawning, you're going to have the no outfit on. If you don't, then just redo the same thing like we did before. You can rewatch the video from the beginning if you'd like, if you don't know what you're doing. Right, so all that you have to do is go back to the tailor or convenience store or your camp, I think. And go to the wardrobe again. Now all you gotta do is just go to role outfits and equip the one that you equipped before loading into a different session. Now all you gotta do, don't back out, go down to weapon equipment, gun belts, and equip any other gun belt. It can't be a variant of this, like if you got this one equipped or something else that has the same, like different color variant, it won't work, so do not try that. After that, all you gotta do is back all the way out and go back in. After that, equip any different role outfit that you would like. So I'm gonna equip this one and then back out yet again. And all you have to do now is go onto your interaction menu, online options, and respawn. So when you load in, you should see that you've got a part of that outfit. As I do, if you can see that, it's not very glitched with this one. It's got a bit of a pouch on the back, that's about it. That's really, oh, it's also got the pouch there, but it doesn't have the actual thing itself. But as you can see, it has glitched a bit, this one. I have another one, so that's all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this merge outfit glitch. I'm pretty sure it's still working, because I'm gonna upload this the day that I'm recording it. So if you see this video, I recommend you do it if you're into glitched outfits. And all you gotta do when you've glitched the outfits, just go on your thing and just save it. I'm just gonna name mine Trader, because it is my Trader outfit. Anyways, that's it for now, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. I will see you in the next one. Peace out, everybody, and goodbye.